only 10% of players are comfortable getting to this level of width. You'll notice Zibanejad here is comfortable moving laterally at high speeds with just simply using that anchor and getting very wide to allow for a greater angle here with his left foot into the ice.